side, one senior decided to make fun of the teacher instead of the freshman. He even drew on Mr. Callahan's legendary goatee with a grease pencil.
Prick punch is not a toy. I learned that back in Nam in 68. Callahan, Sergeant said, you put down that prick punch, you go kill some gooks. And you know what happened? That prick punch killed my best friend in a Saigon whorehouse.
I heard you were gonna be in my class. Are you proud to be a senior, having to take freshman shot? Patty cakes?
Look, my name is Patrick. Either you call me Patrick or you call me nothing.
Okay, nothing.
I felt really bad for Patrick. He wasn't doing the impersonation to be mean or anything. He was just trying to make us freshmen feel better.
Nothing. Why don't you read first?
All right. Chapter one. Surviving your fascist chop teacher who needs to put kids down to feel big. Oh, wow, this is useful, guys. We should read on.